to Aussie here again. So today I'm going to make, well tonight, I'm going to make a little garlic prawns and rice. Rooster, how you going, mate? What's cracking? On your way to work? Thanks, mate. I was running a bit late. So I'm going to make some garlic prawns and rice. So what we're going to do is we're going to use, the prawns are over here. These are actually already cooked. And I'm going to put a bit of cream, some garlic. Actually, you know what? I forgot the rice. Once again, the rice just made up in my rice cooker. My little microwave rice cooker. So guys, let's get this started. Now, last time I made something like this with a creamy sauce, cream and garlic. I put the cream in, it didn't thicken up. Now, the other day I saw someone actually do this similar type of thing with a creamy sauce, and what they did was they put the cream in first, let it thicken up, and then put the ingredients in, like the prawns and the garlic and all that stuff. So I'm going to try it that way tonight. If it's a fail, it's a fail. If it's not, well, that'll be good. Get some butter happening in there. Fair bit in because I don't want it all sticking. So last time I thought I put too much, but I'm just going to put the whole lot in, see if it thickens up, and if it doesn't, then I'm going to have a very runny garlic prawns and rice. That'll do. Now this is going to be a bit of an experiment for me doing it this way. We'll see what happens. Put a big blob of garlic in. Actually, I put a fair bit in. I like my garlic. That's just minced garlic. So, put that on there. Who's here? Perth West Oz RC. I work really late, so for me it's dinner time, so I'll be up for a few hours yet. So I'm just trying to do this a different way than I normally do. Normally I would put everything in and then put the cream and see if it thickens up, but I saw someone do a recipe like this a different way and thickened it up, just cooked it for about 10 minutes. We'll see how it works. Anyway, the good thing is the prawns are already cooked, so I'll just have to whack them in later on. Once that thickens up, I'll chuck them in, if it thickens up. This is a big experiment for me. But, why not give it a go, see if it works. So it's saying we got 4 people watching, and I don't know if you guys are in Australia or not. Hi, Mus, Yule, Hobby, Macing. Sorry if I didn't say that properly. So what I did today, tonight, went out and bought some prawns because I wanted to make this tonight. They're already cooked and peeled. But what I did too was I saw that there's this new thing as far as chips go in the chip aisle at the supermarket, and it's actually, hi Melanie, how are you? You may know about this, if what I was just about to talk about. There's some new potato chips, I suppose, in the chip aisle at the supermarket, and they're actually, I forget what they are now, spag bol and mac and cheese. And I actually got them tonight, but I've got them put away because I'm planning on Friday going a little bit early, because I know when I go later, I don't get that many people in here. But on Friday night, I'm going to try and do a little bit early, like around 6 or 7 o'clock. And I'm going to show you these mac and cheese chips and also spag bol they are. Well, spaghetti bolognese, that's what they're supposed to be. Peter, goodness gracious, yes. I was just saying, Peter, I don't know if you've tried the new spag bol potato chips. Smith's chips they are. So I've got some today. Oh, they've been around for months. I saw someone review them. I thought they were new. Well, I'm still going to review them anyway because I bought them now. Anyway, but I got the, I don't know if you know, there's a mac and cheese one as well. So what I was thinking of was I was going to buy a spaghetti bolognese type thing and a mac and cheese type thing, meal, and see if they taste anything like the meal. Yes, well, I'm just waiting for this to thicken up, and then I'm going to chuck the prawns in it. Okay, well, the review I saw, and if you want to check him out, he's called Craig on YouTube.com. I think it is .com, actually. Craig on YouTube.com, and he did a review on them today. Well, I saw it today, and he was saying that they actually taste just like spaghetti bolognese. He actually made a bolognese up himself, so. A couple of months, okay, I didn't realize. But I didn't know about it, because like, if you've seen any of my recent videos, I've also said that I don't really eat potato chips like that, so why not give them a go anyway? I've got them. I'll test them out and see if I think they taste like that. And you can tell me what you think if you're here. Actually, I know someone who works in that aisle with the chips, and I said to him, are they new? And he doesn't listen to what I'm saying, and he goes, oh, yeah, yeah, they're new, it's like, really, dude? I'm finding out tonight they're not, aren't I? So, got quite a few prawns in there, but I like my prawns. And as usual, guys, if this looks like a lot of food, if there's any left, I'll be eating it tomorrow anyway, so chuck them in there, see how they go. They're already cooked, so this won't take too long. So that seems like it's gone out. Turn it up a little bit. Actually, I reckon I could eat all of them because I love prawns and I haven't eaten for hours, so I'll be right. Steam beam. You love prawns. Me too. I've got a heap there, but like I was just saying, if there's too many, I'll eat them tomorrow. I've got some rice here that I made in my microwave rice cooker. Actually, I haven't stirred that up. I should stir it up and make sure it's all right because I just cooked it. I find that when I cook this, it all sticks together, but while it's hot, if you give it a bit of a stir, it actually makes it a bit more fluffy and everything, but I didn't think to do that. I better give it a bit of a stir. I didn't even check to see if I got it right, but usually the time I put it on is pretty right. So, yep, looks good. Nice rice. Nice microwave rice. Yeah, this one's pretty good. I actually got two of them because I've got one in the fridge with some of last night's meal left that I went live. And there's not much in there, but it's only mostly rice in there, but it's good to have two, especially if you like to eat a lot of rice. So that should be right by the time it all cooks up. Don't come the raw prawn with you. I would never do that, man. So anyway, once again, I think this isn't going to thicken up, but I probably should have left it longer. Doesn't matter. As long as it tastes good, that's all that matters. You gotta know, guys, even though it's a cooking channel, well, cooking and doing like food reviews and things like that. I'm no master chef. It's just a bit of stuffing around. Yep, I love my rice, and my son Liam, he loves it too. Sometimes all I got to do is cook a bit of rice in the microwave like that, let it cook itself, and Liam will have tuna and rice with a bit of Parmesan cheese on top, and he's happy. I'm actually using, if you think it's good, I mean, a lot of people have actually commented about that. What I thought was, when I started doing YouTube, I had a GoPro, and I was doing a little bit of stuff in the car and outside the car, and I wasn't that mad about the GoPro, so I just decided to go all out, because I actually could afford it at the time. I bought that's actually the latest iPhone you're looking at, that you see in that picture, and that is the front camera, not the back. I never use the back much, because you can't see the screen. I can see the screen, of course, like this. Yeah, it's the iPhone XS, and I actually got it with 256 gigabytes on it. Not the max, just the standard one, but partly why I bought it, because I heard that the camera was really good on it. So far I've got a few comments that they reckon it's really good. Sometimes I think it's too good, I'd rather a little bit less, but it's good, I like it. Latest iPhone, yeah, Crapple, from Crapple. Someone who I know has got a Samsung, he calls the Apple's Crapple because he's got a Samsung, so he thinks Samsung's the only thing that's any good. So, yeah, I bought it when it came out, actually, a couple of weeks after. I thought, I'll get this phone, and it'll be the last phone I ever buy for ages unless it wrecks. So, and the way the quality is of the camera, it's like, I won't need to upgrade even if there's a new one comes out, because it's good enough. But sometimes I do use the GoPro a little bit when I do it in the car, but even when I've been doing a couple in the car lately, I've been using this if I can. Scam song. Dude, scam song. I have to say that to that fella, scam song. Yeah. He'll go, oh, no. It's crapple. Anyway. So, like I said, this is not thick enough. But you know what? I don't care if it's runny. I'm not a master chef, like I said. So steam bean. I know you play guitar, and the last few lives I've done, I bought this thing out. I have it here just in case I end up playing something at the end. I bought a bass guitar the other day. I actually play a little bit of guitar myself. And you know that when I requested For Whom the Bell Tolls, that's actually the sort of music I like. Old Metallica, Judas Priest, Black Sabbath, stuff like that. You can eat shrimp anytime. It doesn't matter. I would eat fried rice for breakfast with shrimp in it. Or prawn, whatever you want to call it. But I bought this guitar last week on the weekend, last Saturday, and I'm not much good at it yet, but I'm mucking around with it a bit. I have played six string a lot before in the past, but I haven't played for years. And I got a little amplifier with it too, so you never know, we might do a couple of little things later. So I don't think this is going to thicken up as usual. I put the whole lot in like last time and it didn't work, but let's pump it up a bit and see what it does. Maybe after I eat something. I've been trying to play a few songs, like I haven't had much time to practice since I got it. But I'm not really good, I haven't played for years, but I've played did a bit of a mucking around, but I've been trying to pick out things that are probably a little bit too hard. So last night after I did this live stream, I was watching the video back, but I also had the Sex Pistols on. I've never tried to play any of their songs, but I put it on Spotify, and it might get shut down if I do it later, but a lot of the stuff actually was like good to practice on and jam along with, so I may do that later, you never know. I haven't seen that at Aldi before, and you know I'm always at Aldi, that induction one. But you know, this pan I bought from Aldi, and when you see me with the other grill one, which I still haven't used the other side of the grill, that's from Aldi too. And when I did the steaming with the dumplings the other week, I got that from Aldi that day. I'm glad you're here too. If you can't stay and you look back later on, just scroll through. I don't expect you to watch the whole thing. Just scroll through and see if I end up playing any guitar. You never know. Because I'm going to try and do it at the end of each cooking thing. Maybe not always, but sometimes, if I've been practicing. It was pretty horrible last night because I hadn't really practiced and I'd forgotten what I did practice, and it didn't work out that good. Anyway, I'm going to turn that off and hope for the best. It looks like it's a little bit thickened up. Plus, this rice is going to get cold soon too. Actually, I reckon I'll be eating all these, and I love prawns, so I'll have to use the rice for something else tomorrow, because there's quite a bit of rice in there. See you later, Perth Oz. Perth West Oz. I'm up late. I work late, so that's why I'm so late. But Friday, Saturday, I might be doing it a bit earlier. That's my days off, so I try to do it when I can, which is good. There's always someone around, so catch you later. Thanks for coming in. How you going, Texas Made Food? This one, I got it from Coles, but I'm pretty sure Woolworths would have it too. Cost me $30. The cylinder's $7 for a pack of four. And someone was telling me you can get them actually for $5 at Bunnings. $5 for a pack of four. I haven't checked that out yet because I haven't had a chance to get the Bunnings. So anyway, I'm going to see if this food's any good. It looks a little bit runny, but I'm still going to enjoy it. I'm going to put a little bit of Parmesan on top. So, Peter, do you like the Sex Pistols? Do you like any punk or anything like that? Because I've got Alexa. I shouldn't say her name. She'll bloody say something now. I've got her set up so she can play this album that I used to listen to. And I'm going to have a little bit of a jam along with it. It's Never Mind the Bollocks. It's the only album I've ever had of theirs years ago. And someone lent it to me and I never gave it back. But now I've lost it too. But of course on Spotify you can have anything. So what do I need here? Something's missing. That's missing. There it is. It's buried in there. I want that. Yeah, well, I used to listen to them too. And I really like them, but there's quite a few songs on that Never Mind the Bollocks album that I really like, and I'm going to give it a go in a little while. But like I said, if you're not here and I play the guitar, because even if no one's here, I'll just have a bit of a practice. This can be my practice time at the end of the lives, because I don't get much of a chance. But always just, you know, I don't expect people to watch the whole video and watch it and see if it's there. Just scroll to the end and see what you see. Nah, stuff it. Let's just put the whole lot on. There we go. I should have done that the other way. You probably could have seen it better. Hi. Look at that. It thickened up a little bit, so it's not too bad. I'm happy enough with that. That just went on me. Chuck that out of there. I was thinking about, I know you were just saying that these chip things have been around for years, the spag bowl and, oh, not for years, sorry, for months. The spag bowl and the other one, but I was thinking about looking at them tonight. But I thought there won't be too many people on here tonight, I know that. But I think if I do it a reasonable time on Friday night, like Friday around 6, then there'll be quite a few Aussies in here too, which they'll be able to, if they haven't heard of them, they'll be able to go and try them out. A bit of Parmesan there. Probably a bit too much, but that's all right. It all tastes good. I love my Parmesan. You know, I purposely got these white plates a while ago so that it would the food would stand out on them. When you're making things that are mostly white, well, it doesn't stand out much. Maybe I'll have to get some black plates. So anyway, guys, if you're interested, this is what I'll be eating now. Doesn't look too good. The thing with this is I was going to put, I've got actually two big lights there. And I was going to put the umbrellas there to calm it, to tone it down a bit. That's why when I do this sort of thing, you can't see it that well. It's too much light. But, oh, you know, when you're rushing around, you haven't got time to think about all that stuff. Scratch and Jesse Lovers, what is cooking? What's cooking? What's cracking? We got, what's it called again? I forgot now. It's actually everywhere. Prawns. What's the title, guys? Tell me what's the title. Yeah, I can see it there. Garlic, prawns, and rice. Can't even think straight. I've been at work and everything. Trying to rush around doing this. Beautiful. Oh, you're not late. I'm going to be going for a while here. That was a quick little cook, so it didn't take too long. I'll put it back a little bit so you can see it. You're not wrong about that. You know what? Because I don't really care that much half the time. You're pretty right. I should bloody cut the video and start again when I forget. That's garlic prawns with rice. I tell you, Peter, the reason I forgot, because I was at work and then I went to the shops and it kept changing for me. I couldn't remember I couldn't think of what I wanted to get or what I wanted to do. I just wanted to do something because the fact that I'm doing a cooking channel, if I do a video, to me, this is just my personal thing, because I'm doing a cooking channel, there's got to be food involved. Whether I'm eating it, cooking it, or both, or reviewing it. There's just got to be food involved. That's my thing. If there's not, I don't want to make a video with no food in it. That's actually happened in a couple of my videos where I've gone out and bought something. I might get up and I've got an idea in my head before I get up what I want to do the next day. And then I'll look on an app and something will be there and I think, shit, I've got to do that. I'll leave the other one till next time. And then when you go to do it, you haven't sort of looked at what it really is and you're like, oh man, what was it? I forgot. I don't think it's so much my memory. It's just like there's so many things I want to try and do and it's just so hard to fit them all in and work and do all the rest of it. And sometimes it is my memory too. Like even tonight I'm doing all this and I'm thinking, oh, make sure the amplifier's there, make sure the guitar's there. Oh, I've got to do this, got to do that. It's like, then you forget everything else. I'm loving that. That's beautiful. Nah, I'm not worried about the venture. G'day, Jack. We've just been making, well, I've just been making some, now Peter will know, I forgot again, garlic prawns and rice. Hey, I spelled rice wrong. I'm going to have to edit that. I just realised, you know what happened? Like I said, that's why you forget everything. I'm editing, I'm mucking around with it, and then I accidentally took a couple of letters off, and then I put it again, and I didn't look at it properly. So I'll go back in and edit that later on anyway. So that's going to be a bit embarrassing until I edit it, because it says Royas, which is not what I put. I got it wrong. Cutie lamb, what's cracking? Yeah, Royas. I had it right the first time, and then something went wrong when I was trying to put everything in the description. I accidentally took a couple of letters off, and then I did it wrong again. Too busy rushing around. That is nice. I love it. You did a lot. What's your other channel, Jack? I'll have to go and have a look at it. Rayas. Oh, did you check out his channel, Peter? Because by the sound of that comment, you were impressed. I've accidentally watched one video so far. I've got that much going on at the moment, but I will get back there. That's good. Mm. Shut up, Alexa. Uh-oh, I think my cat is going to start playing up. I said before, I've got two cats, and one of them, she's been in and out a couple of times since I've been home, because she was in when I left. The other one, she's out again, but she's always mucking up. This one's not too bad. She looks like she's settling down again. But if she starts, she's the worst, because she starts bloody howling. That's the idea, dude. It's an eating channel, a reviewing channel. It's all about food. I'm glad you're enjoying watching me eating, because I tell you, that is beautiful. The thing I made last night with the canton, nothing like this. Even though this is simple, only a couple of ingredients, especially with that little bit of parmesan on, or quite a bit of parmesan, it's really beautiful. You should try it sometimes. Right, yes. I'll do that. Actually, my son has a wrench too, but he put it in. I might have a few subscribers. I put out videos all the time, but you can see I don't do much editing. I'm pretty basic on all this stuff. I'll learn it one day, but I bought a new laptop. I got a great phone, top of the range, but I'm basic when it comes to all the rest of it. One day I'll get onto it. Oh, about a wrench. Yeah, I know. The blue wrench. To be a, what's it called? Moderator. Yeah. If I don't know stuff, you haven't probably seen my son. Well, you might have. If you looked at any of my other videos, he's in some of them. My 18-year-old son knows a lot of this stuff. He's a gamer and all the rest of it. Yeah, mod. Liam's a mod, but he's at his mum's at the moment, so he's probably not up at the moment. He's not watching this. If he was, when his name comes up, it has a blue wrench on it. He calls himself Oshuara or something like that. Some bloody car. Oh, it's nothing fancy. You being a chef, you'd know all about it. It's just a bit of cream, some garlic, some rice, and some prawns. Just thickened the cream up. I thought it wasn't thickening up, but it's actually come up pretty good. So, Peter might have been there when I did it a while ago when I played. Actually, it was when I had the clown mask on and I was playing. What's it called? See, my memory's gone. That's at Alzheimer's again. When I was playing that Metallica music, it was old stuff, and I saw someone else do a video. She was actually on here earlier, Steam Bean, and her video didn't get copyrighted or striked or whatever you do. So I thought if I ever use some music, I'll try that song and some other old ones. So anyway, you guys can still watch the video, it's there, but what happened was, it's a bit hard to explain, but I know what they're talking about. If I go into my analytics or into my videos and like into the computer and have a look, it hasn't been shut down because I'm still getting views and all the rest of it if people look at it, but it has been claimed, and if I was making money of it, like if I was getting ads, the company, the record company, would have taken that money. But if I disagree with that, I can dispute it. But if I don't, they just leave it as it is. So, g'day, Bob Blanton, Kim Jong-un. Damn, I'm hungry. Well, dude, I've got my favorite things here, prawns. And it's come up pretty good. So anyway, what I was saying then was, I did that, and then the next video, I played a bit of old Dio stuff on Alexa. I shouldn't say her name, because she always talks back to me. But it didn't get taken down, but it says that it's been copyrighted. So if you went in there and watched it, you can. But if I was making money, they would take in any money that I was making, which I was making nothing, of course. So I didn't dispute that. That's fine. But I'm going to play some Sex Pistols soon. And we're going to see what happens. So I might just try it now. I've got Alexa here behind the laptop. And I'll just see what happens if I say something to her. Alexa, continue. So that's the Sex Pistols. Alexa, volume up. See, I don't even have to do anything. She just does it for me.
I don't want a holiday in the sun. I want to go to the New Bell Sun.
He is. Yeah, I finished at around 11, so it took me a while to get going. G'day, Glenn F. Watch this. Alexa, stop. That easy. I'll get back to that. He probably is a very smart man. I think a lot of times these people just act a bit like they're insane to make it look like that. So it's part of the gimmick, part of the plan, you know. Although Johnny Rotten probably wasn't too smart. He ended up dead. It's good. What happened was, I like telling you little stories about my life. It's not that interesting, but what happened was, you know, especially if you live in Australia, how electricity prices are going up and up and up all the time. Well, I was Energy Australia. Yeah, that's it. For a while. And I got this email from... Who am I with now? AGL, yes, AGL, see the Alzheimer's. AGL sent me this thing saying that if I went on a plan with them for 2 years, I could get a free Alexa, and I'd get a little bit of a discount as well. If I didn't pick Alexa, I could have got a bigger discount. But I thought, what the hell? Let's get Alexa. So anyway, I got a apparently free Alexa. It didn't cost me anything to sign up with AGL. And the thing I like about Alexa is when you play music, it actually doesn't sound too bad. It's a good little speaker. Oh yeah, a lot of it ended up dead, but you know, I won't be far away from them either, so I'll be up there with them soon, or down there with them. Power from port. I'm assuming that's something to do with AFL. I'm not an AFL person, but I know a little bit about it. Okay. Oh, we got a few. They all want to rip you off, but I would say that I've had a couple of bills now. I've had Alexa for a little while, about 6 months. I've had a couple of bills now. It probably is a little bit cheaper, but even if it was the same, I got an Alexa with it. Yeah, I'm in New South Wales, in the Blue Mountains, just up from Sydney, not far from Katoomba. And I work pretty late, so I'm usually up till 3, 4 o'clock in the morning, so it's cool. Is it on Sunday? Something came up on my phone about Bloody Origin. I was on what's it called? Ladbrokes, and I've been on a couple of others. I don't bet much on the footy because it's a bit of a mugs game, I reckon, now. But I wasn't sure when it's on. I saw something about Origin. I wasn't sure if it was tonight or not. And now you mention it, I forgot all about it. Well, in Perth. That's all right. So, I don't know if New South Wales is going to redeem themselves, Peter. I don't have any faith in New South Wales. And I don't have any faith in West Tigers, my football team. It's just all gone to crap. Although Kim Jong, I'm not sure if you go for the Cowboys, but I have a feeling you do because they won by 1 point, the Tigers, last week. Which doesn't surprise me. It was only 1 point. That's how useless they are. And then I heard there was like a penalty try or something. So I don't follow it all that much anymore. Well, I'm not going to say anything about AFL. I might get myself into trouble. But my son Liam, he loves, he used, well, not so much now, because even rugby league he's not as into as he used to be. But he's a full-on sports kid. Loves, always loves sport, and he used to love AFL. But for me, I'm not into the sports that much anyway, even cricket and all that. I used to be full on, but not now. Well, it was probably nice for the Tigers to have someone else's coach going off for once, because I'm sure the Tigers coach has usually bloody got steam coming out of his ear. They're that shit. Even when they got a big lead, they lose it. So anyway, I'm sure Cowboys will end up being above the Tigers anyway. I'm not impressed with the Tigers either, so I get what you're saying with the Cowboys. What can you do? Might move this out a little bit. Guys, I've got to tell you, if this happens, it's probably not going to be pretty, but I'm going to use this time on the live streams at the end to maybe do a little bit of this stuff. And I never really get to practice much. Too many other things going on. See, what I might do, put the laptop down here. It's a bit hard to organise everything. I actually, the base is a Samick, which is just a cheap brand. But it came with a Vox, a little Vox amp. And even though I'm not like full-on musician anymore, or not, or never really was, but if I can lift it, that's the amp there, little box. It's actually not too bad, a bit heavy, little bugger. That's why I moved the laptop, in case I hit it. Okay, why is there no volume? I've got to say though, something not... Oh, there it is. I had two leads with it, and I was using the better lead, as usual, you know, you go for the better stuff. It would look better. And I had this, and I'm playing it, and it's just like, the other day it was working okay, and then it's not working okay. I think it was actually the lead that was the problem, so I had two with it. I'm sure I've got a few leads around somewhere from the past. Actually, I haven't looked at that. I actually know what you're talking about with valve amps, because I used to have a Marshall once upon a time, and I was told that valve amp was a better one than a transistor or whatever they call it. Yeah, I remember Brent Hodgson and all that. Scotty Prince, yeah, Scott Prince. No, it doesn't. Yeah, I remember, now you say that, when I had the Marshall, it had a standby. And it was a valve. This was many years ago. I mean, I wouldn't even remember half of this stuff. The fact that you're telling me is what I, why I remember. But... Alexa, continue. Alexa, next. I don't think that was a song I practiced today. No, Alexa's here. Well, I said her name now, so stop. After last night, after the live stream, I put the Sex Pistols on and I started playing this, but of course I haven't played it all day and I haven't forgotten how to play it. Alexa, next. So you can just skip the song. You are an answer man, Like I said, guys, I was just mucking around with this last night. Sex Pistols. Anyway, not going too good. Thank you. Like I said, that might be all I practice each day, but I'll have a bit of a go doing that. Thanks. It was nothing fancy, but the more I practice, the better it'll get. So hopefully it'll improve one day. Maybe if you watch each time at the end of the videos, even if you're not here, you might see a bit of improvement. You never know. It's going to take a while. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed that little bit of playing. And hopefully it won't get copy strike. Oh, hello, Cat, too. I'm sorry, I saw you there, but I couldn't talk. So, that was fun. I enjoyed it, and I'll probably do it again. If I remember most of the time, I'll just have the guitar there ready to go. And if we play, we play. If we don't, we don't. So, guys, thanks for coming in tonight. It's been good fun, as usual. And I'm going to end it here, but remember, it can never be too Aussie. Hooroo.